Hey Chickies, thanks for hanging out today. We're going to be unboxing some goodies from Erin Condren. Now, I did place this order probably, I want to say like 10 days ago or so, except this isn't just Erin Condren. This is the Erin Condren times Hello Kitty collaboration, and you know I am such a huge fan of Hello Kitty. So I hope you'll join me for today's video. If you're new here, I'm Christine, curate beauty, lifestyle, as well as raw vlogs. Greatly appreciated if you please subscribe to my channel. Would absolutely love it if you'd be a part of the Chicky crew. Also, don't forget to hit that bell to be notified of new videos. So the last time I purchased an Erin Condren planner was November 2015. It's been a while since I purchased a planner from Erin Condren. So everything I'm going to unbox in here, I will link it down below in the description box. So, okay. Comment below if you are a Hello Kitty fan, if you are a Sanrio fan. Oh my gosh. So the first one we have here, which is so cute. I mean, come on. It's the Hello Kitty bow page markers. This is just adorable. I mean, it's Hello Kitty's iconic bow. I can tell you the quality on this is really good. Mini snap-in bookmarks. The pink, and it's laminated. Cream, and then the lavender. On the back, it even says Hello Kitty. Why do I have two of them? Could have sworn I only had one, but you know, that's okay. Next thing we have is the snap-in dashboard, which I think will be very useful. Enjoy the little things. So you can use an erasable marker, and then on this side you have the days of the week. I know I did order two packs of, so they are the sticker pack trio. So this is the very first sheet of stickers. Second sheet, I didn't even look at this. Very cute. And then here's the third sheet. Stylized sticky note booklet. We have 550 sticky notes. All the different colors of Hello Kitty and her bow. And then it even has this little ribbon or this little elastic so that everything's intact. And I'm just gonna open it so you can see like a first look. Because I'm excited to see this. Oh, this is so cute. We have Hello Kitty's face, and then we have all of these page flags. The Hello Kitty Erin Condren softbound notebook, and this was the item I was kind of on the verge of not purchasing, but then I figured, you know, you can personalize it, and it's Hello Kitty's face, and I love the colors. On the cover you have Hello Kitty's face here. It's embossed. It's kind of almost like a blush, but it's a bit metallic-y in a way. And then at the bottom says tin, so when you open it, it's blush pink with gold Hello Kitty bows. And let's take a look at the notebook itself. So the notebook itself is just a plain college ruled notebook, and oh, that is pretty. Also the paper on the side, I'm not sure exactly what you would call this, but it is a beautiful rose gold. Get into the star of the show. This is the planner itself, and I'm so excited to see it. Oh my gosh. Wow, this is beautiful. Cover I ended up choosing. Forgot the exact print of this, but I will leave it down below. I had it personalized, Christine Twilight Chick 143, with the rose gold binding. So it has one of these page markers. I guess it even comes with, oh yeah, I forgot, Erin Condren includes some of these little cards. Let me see. Does it have any Hello Kitty touches on the inside? I don't think it does. Love the color scheme. It's very pastelish. And then the little tabs for the months are in gray. I ended up choosing this style layout just because I love to write everything down. And with my current planner that I have, which is the Kate Spade, and I have other inserts in it, it's a lot smaller, and I really make sure I write out everything, so sometimes I run out of space, so I think this is great. What's all the way here? Okay, then we have all of these stickers. Again, love the color scheme. And then we have the pocket in the back, which I really, really do appreciate. Also provide a smaller calendar. I think I'm gonna give this to my mom or my dad because I know that they will find that useful. Overall, I'm just extremely happy with the quality and just with the whole collaboration with Hello Kitty. I'm really, really happy I decided on picking up all of these additional items. I know right now some of the things are sold out. If you go on their website, it even says that it will be back in stock. Just keep an eye out for it and grab it if you're interested. I don't think you'll be disappointed. So let me know, what did you think of the items I ended up picking up from this collaboration? Which one was your favorite? Have you purchased an Erin Condren planner? How was your experience? I would love to know. I hope you enjoyed hanging out today and found this video helpful. If you did, please make sure you give it a like. Subscribe if you have not already. Would love for you to be part of the Chicky crew. Thank you, Chicky, so much for watching. Stay safe and healthy, and I will see you in the next video. Mwah.